Meanwhile, the Council on American-Islamic Relations, CAIR, is calling for an independent investigation after law enforcement officials shot a Zernayev acquaintance during an interview in Florida this week. There were conflicting reports over whether the man, who was Muslim, was armed, but the government said he had become violent. CAIR wants a civil rights review.